So, good morning and afternoon and evening, ladies and gentlemen, wherever you may be watching this video from, at any time on this planet Earth. This video, as it's going to appear here on Ozzy channels, Ozzy Stars, this is the last video I'm going to do on this channel, for specifically for one thief on YouTube that I exposed, and since I exposed her, she's been going gaga. On is specifically meant for Eunice Achambo. Eunice Achambo, this video is for you. And this is the last video I'm going to make on this channel. I have decided, since you don't want to reason, since you don't want to learn, since you don't want an elderly man to correct you, you want to decide what morality should be. You are not the one who's going to decide what morality should be. Sorry, this old man is not going to let you do that. Eunice Achambo, you will never and you will not decide what morality, what righteousness should be. It's not to you. God has given us a standard. He has given us a standard that we should all follow. It is not, whether you follow it or not, it is not for you to decide. And that standard must be spoken about. Eunice Achambo, you cannot decide what morality should be. It is there. It is there in the scripture. It is there in the Bible. You cannot change it. If you like, live your life the way you want. But you cannot decide what morality should be about. Since you don't want to listen and you don't want to be advised, sorry, I am going to open a channel, another channel. This is the last video I'm going to do on this channel, but I'm going to open another channel specifically for you and people like you. For you, Eunice Achambo. I thought by now you should have gotten your sense together. I thought by now you should have gotten your sense together. But you know, you don't want to reason. You don't want to learn. You don't want this old man to teach you. Sorry, whether you like it or not, you continue to hear from me. You're talking about YouTube community policy. Do you know what community policy is? When you took my video and you doctored it, did you ask for my permission? No, it does, that one does not include YouTube community policy. Go ahead and report to YouTube. You are the only one who knows the way to YouTube. You know what is behind me here? This is my computer. This is my Wi-Fi here. I have my laptop. I have my handy. So you think I don't know how to go on my computer and get to YouTube? All the videos I'm posting, where am I posting? Is it not on YouTube? You are going to report my channel. Go and do that. How many times have you changed the name of your channel within 3 weeks? Because my video is hitting you and it is eating you up. Because you came to pick a fight with me. If I make a video, I have my reasons for making the video. You don't decide for me what kind of video I should make and how I should present my video. Nobody has the right. If you do your video, you can say anything you like. But you don't have the right to decide for me what kind of video and how I should make my video and who I should address. I still repeat it. You, Eunice Achambo, if you bring your foolish relationship into the social media, we will come after you. If you come and be showing us rubbish, foolishness, why are you not doing it? Maybe you don't have a boyfriend. Maybe you're not married. Maybe you've been jilted. But if you have one, come and bring your come and show us foolishness on YouTube, and you think we will keep quiet. Eunice Ochambo, I say, bring your foolish, go and bring your stupid relationship. Come and show it to us in YouTube. If you are not married, come and show it to us and think we'll keep quiet. If others keep quiet, I'm not going to keep quiet. Was that the only person who were complaining? Kenyans, you are complaining. Are you not a Kenyan? Why are you against the girl getting married? Why are you against Trudy getting married? Why does it pain you that somebody is telling Wodemaya, go and pay this girl's bride price? You don't have to tie her down for 2.5 years. And you're taking offense at that. You're taking offense at it. 2.5 years. Maybe somebody has tied you like that, and that is why you find pleasure in seeing other people in that situation. You think I don't know what I'm saying and what I'm talking about? Go and watch Miss Trudy's 200K celebration. Watch it if you really care. Watch it and you see what you understand what I'm talking about. Because you're happy seeing her in that seeing her in that situation. I've made this video. I've told you. Even when she went and spoke with Mongare Eve, and Mongare Eve put the question to Wodemaya, and Wodemaya said, "It is Trudy who told you to ask this question about when they are getting married." Even when she spoke in your language. I'm telling you something I know. I'm not the only one. There are other people who have sent me emails. There are other people who have sent me messages. Because others, we are doing their own secretly. I decided to do my own on YouTube. You think you want to control what you want to control the narrative on YouTube? How I should make my videos? Go to YouTube and go and report. You think I have my desktop here? I have my villa. It's costing me nothing. The same thing I'll pay every month is what I'm going to pay. Even if I stay here for the next 24 hours, it's not going to increase my views. Don't stop. Why? What is wrong with you? With some of you. Foolish Africans. You're in Kenya, you don't know what you're doing. You're busy doing Trumayagan. And those people are sorry. You're not ashamed of yourself. I did a video because I didn't call your name when I did that video. But you know it was because of you. You know I did that video for you. But I was a bit lenient without mentioning your name. Still, you went ahead and doctored the video and you are referring it to Trudy. That shows you how much you hated the girl. Eunice Ochambo, it shows how much you hated her. Because if the video that was being directed at you for supporting wickedness, the wickedness that was being done to that girl, and I showed it to the world where Wodemaya was complaining about Kenyans complaining, still you are happy with it. You went and doctored my video, and you think I will keep quiet? You think I will keep quiet? You don't know what community, because I've not reported you. You've had about 14,000 or more than 14,000 views on that video. YouTube paid you. If I really want to show you the kind of person, I will go and report to my lawyer, and they will write to YouTube. All the revenues you got from that views, they have to send it to me, because that is my video. That is my video. Don't you know what a copyright policy is? You sit down in that tradition, you don't know what you're talking about. You think I'm going to back down? You think this old man is going to back down? You talk about my daughter's room. That is what you're concerned. My daughter's room, she's a girl. She's painted with pink. I thought you were a lady. I thought you were a girl. So pink colors now it is now an offense to you. Don't you see how warped your reasoning is? Huh? Don't you see how warped your reasoning is? If my girl decides that's the color she wants to paint her room, she wants her room to be painted, why does that upset you? Why does that upset you? What are you trying to tell me? I should remove your banner from my distance. Why should I remove your banner? How are they going to identify who I'm talking to? How will people know who I'm referring to without your banner? Without your banner, how are people going to know whom I'm referring to? Unison Chamber, I'm referring to you. I did that video because of you. And you went and doctored it and you are referring to Miss Trudy to show how wicked you are, how you hated the girl. But you are using the girl, you are using their videos to get views. You are using their video. See what my video has done to you. Within a space of 3 weeks, you have changed the name of your YouTube channel from Wodemaya, Miss Trudy, to African to the World, from African to the World to Black Beauty. You're even asking people now, which name would you call your channel? You've used your new name, Unison Chamber, to open a channel. If my video is not working, why are you changing the names of your distinct? Because you chose to come and insult me on my YouTube channel, this is why I'm going after you. This is why I'm going after. I am going to open. This is the last video I'm going to do concerning you on this channel. I am going to open another YouTube channel. I have multiple YouTube channels. I have multiple YouTube channels for every distinct I want. I'm not doing video for money. I am not doing video for money. I'm not doing video for money. If I'm doing video for money, I wouldn't have opened multiple YouTube channels. I have multiple for different reasons, but I'm going to open another YouTube channel specifically for you and for people like you who don't want to listen. This is why I'm going to drag sense. I'm going to knock sense into some of you who live there. You don't want to listen. And anytime somebody tries to correct you people, you start misbehaving. You want to decide what righteousness should be. You want to decide what morality should be. You don't get to decide. The Bible, it is there. Morality is there in the Bible. Every society has their own morals. You can't change it and tell us to keep quiet. Nobody should talk. If you've been living in a wayward life, that is your problem. That is your own problem. But don't tell us because you chose a wayward life, everybody should draw your own line. Is that line? If this line if the life you chose to live, that is your own problem. Don't come and tell us we have to accept your waywardness. And therefore anybody why are you against marriage? Unison Chamber, why are you against marriage? Why are you against marriage? Because since I just talked about Wodemaya, go and pay this girl price. It has gotten on your skin. You've taken offense at it. Why are you against marriage? Why are you against people getting married? You don't want Miss Trudy to be married? Miss Trudy told you she doesn't want to be married. If Miss Trudy says she doesn't want to be married, go and check her 200K celebration. Because I'm talking from experience, what I've seen. Think I just came and started doing video on that for no reason. And I'm sure you don't even know Miss Trudy. You might be in the same Kenya with her, but you don't know her. But look at you're busy in your foolishness. The girl is somewhere in America, or the man is somewhere. Some of you are busy on YouTube, misbehaving. You think you insult an old man like me, I'll come and keep her. I'm not like those people. I'm not like them. Sorry. If that is how you are brought up, I'm sorry. You don't get to do that. You don't take my video, doctor. The video that was, even though I was a bit lenient, I didn't even call your name. But you know, I did that video for you. You went and doctored it, and you are referring it to Miss Trudy. That was why I brought out the real video. And a lot of people are watching the real video. A lot of people are watching the real video, and I'm seeing their comments. So they say, oh, they didn't know that this is what is going on. Was it not why you are changing? You began to change the names of the district from Wodemaya Miss Trudy. If that is not scamming, what was it? What was it you were doing? You said YouTube has paid you. You don't know what to do with the money. Don't you see how confused you are? You're asking people, what would you call the name of your channel? Did you ask people before you went to scam people? You scammed me. You scammed me. You're a thief. Unison Chamber, you're a thief. You scammed me. Because when I was clicking on that Wodemaya Miss Trudy, I thought that channel belongs to them. So if that is not scamming, tell me what it is. Are you not a thief? You said I call people who react to my video thieves. I didn't call people who react to my video thief. There are other people who have reacted to my video. I never called them thief. I called you thief. You are a thief because of what you did. You went and used their name, Wademaya Mistrudy. You scammed me and made me to go and click on that thing, thinking it is their channel together. Because I've been watching both of them. I've been following them. You think you are the only person who... I don't even think you follow them. You watch their videos the way... How much I watch their videos. Don't come and tell me rubbish. Don't come and tell me rubbish. I have multiple YouTube channels. Because it doesn't cost me anything. It's not going to increase my bills. I've said it several times. You report my channel to YouTube. Do that. Stop this. This is your rubbish. Go and do that. Stop telling me you. I'm not going to remove your banner. How are they going to know whom I'm referring to? If I'm bringing up a topic on Miss Trudy, what am I going to use? Am I going to use a Margaret Thatcher's picture when I'm talking about Miss Trudy? If I'm talking about Wademaya, which picture am I going to use? Am I going to use Joe Biden's picture when I'm talking about Wademaya? Or if I want to talk about your president, Uhuru Kenyatta, I'll go and take Buhari's picture and put on the listen, on the topic. Look at how you look at. You see what I'm saying? Look at how you listen. So which if I'm talking about Uhuru Kenyatta, I'll go and bring Buhari's picture and put on it. Does that make sense to you? It makes sense to you. It shows how smart you are. So I didn't call anybody who's writing to my video. I didn't call anybody fool and call them thief. You are the one I called thief because of what you did. You know it. If not, why did you within 3 weeks you have changed the name of your channel 3 times? You've changed it 3 times. People have reacted to my video. I never called them thief. There are people who have reacted and even gave reference to where my video is. There's a lady, something Destiny or what, I can't remember her. She has reacted to my video. And in her decision, she said, if what this man is saying is true, he's not wrong. That's what she said. But she feels that this man is doing this video for views. That's what she said. One Destiny something. She said, if what this man is saying is true, there's nothing. But she, in her own opinion, she thinks this man is doing it for views. And I replied, I said, yes, I'm doing it for views because I want people to hear what I'm saying. That's what YouTube is all about. I'm doing it for views. I do my videos for views. And there's a particular audience I'm targeting. And the audience I'm targeting, I've reached them. I've gotten them. And you even said, thanks to you. You helped me in reaching that audience. Thanks to you. Though you did it in a very diabolical, in a very bad way. But you helped me. So I have to thank you for that. For helping me spread it, even though you didn't, you tried to mislead people. Thank you for that job you did for me. At least Miss Trudy has, she watches my video. I'm sure of that. Wademaya watches my video. He watches my video. People don't. You cannot decide what morality should be. You don't get to decide it. Our culture will have morals. Africa have morals. And if you say we shouldn't talk about it, you're telling me I've not gone to change. Why am I not focusing on Nigerian government? And look at what you're talking about. Look at what you're talking about. Your Kenya, that place you're living in. Everything is fine. You're okay there. And that's your Kenya. All you're concerned about is anytime Mistrudy, they post, anytime they do any video, you take it, post it on your channel to make money. Oh, all your problems in Kenya, you've solved it. Oh, your government in Kenya, they are the best in the world. But if Europe opens their border now and says everybody free visa, Kenya, you're going to wake all your dead relations and carry everybody and move to here. Why would you want to do that? If you're Kenya, you've solved all the problem. I should not. Why can't I go and focus on how to change the problem in Nigeria? You want me to go and change the problem in Nigeria? And you cannot change the one. What are you doing to change the problem in your Kenya? Everything is good. No, everything is good for you. But you're busy following these two people. Hello. Anytime they do video, you go and post. You post it on your district to get views. Look at Keto calling Port black. Don't try this old man. Don't try this old man. I'm going to open a channel specifically for you and people like you. Who came to my channel, you didn't want to watch my video, you didn't watch it, you started commenting and started writing rubbish. There are people who has watched my video, they took time, they watched it, and they saw reason to what I was talking about. Why are you against marriage? Why are you against it? What do you have against marriage? You're dating someone, I'm telling you, somebody's dating a girl for 2.5 years. Not even an engagement. I know the tons of this that I receive, and people are saying, thanks for bringing this. Even somebody was even telling me, talk about the person wrote, gave me, say, talk, there was one that happened somewhere. She gave me the reference. Talk about it. Concerning Wademaya and Mistrudy. Do I have to come?